La otra cara de la moneda de la migración la representa el ciudadano estadounidense Fernando Edward Yunes, quien está varado en la frontera de Sonora y no puede cruzar a la Unión Americana por carecer de documentos. El Parque Benito Juárez de San Luis Río Colorado es, por ahora, su lugar de residencia.
My situation, I'm stranded here San Luis from Yuma. I was deported because I didn't have enough documentation without my proper ID. I was deported. They found some fictitious picture that looked like me, and they deported me. So my father is in Yuma. His name is Edward. Edward Yunes, and I just, so now I stay at the bench here, and I eat once in a while when they bring food here, and but that's okay. God is there, and I depend on God. Sometimes people come and give me donations, and I buy stuff, and I eat stuff what they give me, and I thank God for that. That's about it.
Con información e imágenes de Juan José Romero, corresponsal en Sonora, Notimex.